whatever it is it going to be, it's in Europe, we're all big moving and breaking down the indications here. We saw 2-4-6 Scott, but who's that leading? It looks like the most subject car to me is a 2-8-2-2-5 going to be right outside. Looking good at the moment, take a set of maximum points to qualify for T8225. Leading as we go down that back straight, it's going to be, that's going to be Barry Evans in the 225 car as a Graham Holmes and North Hudson Oaks, three Nick Hansen there, SR246, Nick Morgan in SR43 and SR33. And then we've got Keith Brown to there, in North Hudson 63 and North Hudson 200, that's going to be Jack Spencer, I'm pretty sure on that one. And North Hudson 200. But it is US leading as a TA car of 224 Barry Evans pulling away now for the rest of the battle of the car for the North Hudson 3 in the lead at the moment to take a set of battle of Bruce and McAnson and Charles as well in SR246 and SR33 Pete Morgan, Keith Belcher in North Hudson 68 and North Hudson 200 Jack Spencer in the Volkswagen Polo, the race leader, and in that backyard looking class too as well. It's a TA 225 car of Barry Evans.
Yeah, Michael Reynolds.